What is up, guys? My name is Flares, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Sacred Gold! Pokemon Sacred Gold! I'm excited, because in the last episode, in case you missed it, we took on two gym leaders, back to back. Went on up to Celadon City here. Look at this, Celadon City took out Erica. Figured, hey, we're not even 20 minutes yet. Went back down to Fuchsia City, took out Janine. I think her name is Janine. I've always called her Janine, though. Yeah, nine. I don't know. She's yes, no in German. No, that's not how you spell nine. Nine! But, Erica told us that we can go into Saffron City now. So we're gonna do that. And, regarding that there's nothing to do here, we might actually take on another gym leader. Are they? Oh, the cave in Cerulean. I don't know about that. Really, no. What are Johto's Pokemon Centers like? Just like this one. Then I'll get my friend in Johto to catch a Meryl and trade it to me. Really? Really? Well, we healed up in the Fuchsia City Pokemon Center, so we're not going to worry about, you know, we're not going to worry about healing up here. We're going to stop by this house, though, because Mr. Psychic. Wait a minute, what? You, I feel great psychic potential erupting from your body. Prove to me it is true. Show me a psychic-type Pokemon who has reached the end of two evolutions. That's what I wanted. I don't know what the other guy's going on about. But I came here for Psychic. That's what I wanted. Ba-ba-ba-ba! I want to get that Drip Drip. Because Unlimited's got extra sensory, which is good enough for it. But Drip Drip. Get rid of that fit. Get rid of that Wake Up Slap. Wake Up Slap. That would have actually been good to have when we were fighting Janine. I don't know. When we were fighting the Fuchsia City Gym. But at least we had Mud Bomb. Mud Bomb's good to have against electric types, though. I don't think we need to stop off the Pokemon Center. Or Pokemart, rather. Don't know why I called it the Pokemon Center. I do want to pick up some full restores, though. That would be nice. Not a gazillion of them, though. Only nine. I like having, you know, multiples of 5, and 15 just feels right now. I'm going to wait to buy more of you. I don't need more of you just yet. Look at all the money I have, though. You know, if I convert that, since it's based on yen, if I convert that to US dollar, that's like $240 almost. Actually, it's closer to $230. Dojo's got nothing in it, right? Empty as fuck. What we can do, though, is I believe we can multiple things. Let's go into this house and walk upstairs and talk to this girl. Hi, I heard that you lost your cherished Poké Doll. If I find it, you'll give me a Magnetrain pass? I'll go find it for you. You think you lost it when you went to Vermilion City? Pardon? I shouldn't decide what you should do? But I'm really worried. What if someone finds it? Okay, fine. I'll help you out, little girl. Don't worry about it. I'll help you out. Let's go to Vermilion after we stop by the Sylph Co. No, don't. Really? Oh, yeah. What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, Kyrie! I bet you weren't expecting to see me here, right? I was actually looking for you, since I heard you were collecting gym badges in Kanto. It's a bit belated, but for being known as Champion Kyrie, I'd like to give you the other two Pokemon that you didn't choose so long ago. Don't worry, they're only rare, not endangered.
Okay. Let's stop off at the Pokemon Center, drop off our Pokemon, you know, two Pokemon, and get ourselves a Chikorita and a Cyndaquil.
Which is pretty legit.
Nice Cyndaquil. We'll just drop these two off. Why not? Why not? I don't need to be flying when it's just, you know, like right over there. God damn it. Get out of here.
Close the PC! Turn it off!
I don't get it. If it's available for all trainers to use, why am I the only one that uses it? These are the questions you ask yourself. Also, I don't know why I gave Elm a weird voice like that. I don't know. Chikorita and Cyndaquil. Excellent. See you around. Ooh, I got a female Chikorita. So, up defense, down speed. That's not bad. That's not bad. Up attack, down special defense. That's not bad either. Flash fire, overgrow.
Why do you...
Cyndaquil's got flash fire, though, and that's pretty freaking legit. That's pretty freaking legit. Alright, let's go fix up our team. Because, I mean, Flareon is our fire type. I'm not changing that. I don't even want to change it for the Vulpix that I caught. Which is saying something, because, like, I was saying earlier in the Let's Play that, but, you know, Ninetales is our mascot Pokemon. I mean, look at this. Let's look at this thing. It does have a Ross Berry, which is typical of a Vulpix to be holding. It's got Forewarn, so that's a thing. Captivate Grudge, Extra Sensory, and Fire Blast at level 50. That's amazing. Up special defense, down attack, which is fine because it's special attacker anyway. Would have liked if it had drought. Just saying. So I did catch this Macargo that I named Comic Fire, even though it's female. Yo, dog! The muck. It's a fast muck. We got Waffle here. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's make a quick trip south to Vermilion. And then come back up here and take on the gym. Sound like a plan? Even though I should probably pull up a map for Saffron City Gym. That would probably be a good idea. Saffron City Gym. You know what? We need some practice. All right, we're good. No problem. God damn it, forgot what, yeah, okay. Really, the teleporters are all the same no matter what generation it is? That's kind of surprising. Kind of surprising. Only kind of. Not like completely, but just kind of. Didn't change the layout of the teleporters at all. So I want to go to the Pokemon Fan Club. I don't think this got changed. Nope. Talk to this guy. Yeah, the little girl that lost it is sad.
I'll befriend a real one day.
You can tell me about your Rapidash? Raised over 150 Pokemon. Sure. I actually don't care. Yes, I'm looking at it right now. I got a rare candy!
I prefer making my Pokemon stronger by battling, so you can have it!
Oh. Well, hi. Oh, hello, Kairi. I wasn't expecting to find you here. Have you had any luck collecting more of the plate items? I read they may be connected to a mysterious place called the Mystery Stage. Maybe Cynthia can help with that. By the way, have you heard of a Pokemon called Latias? I've been investigating why Latias, a Pokemon from Hoenn, decided to leave Hoenn to come here. Latias is a Pokemon that has a lot to do with the Soldew, a gem-like orb. Considering the fact that Latias is now in Kanto, it is possible to assume that this has to do with the Soldew. Latias is a Pokemon that travels a great distance. It will be difficult to find without any machine to track it with. But any trainer will be drawn to it, won't they? While in the Kanto region, I've been staying in a house in Pewter City. You should come visit if you have time. Particularly if you happen to find that Pokemon I just mentioned. May our journeys cross again. I was doing so good at reading his line until that last one. He also tells you where to find him if you want to pick up some Hoenn starters. Just FYI. Because in case you didn't figure out, he's the one that gives you the... Yeah. He's our Hoenn representative. I don't need to stop here. What am I doing? We're 11 and a half minutes into this video. Actually, I have to cut out the first 30 seconds. So 11 minutes into this video. Yay, that's my Clefairy Poké Doll. See the tear where the right arm is, Sonon? That's proof. Okay, I'll give you this Magnetrain pass as I promised. What I like is that that's the same Clefairy doll that Red gives her 3 years ago. You showed it at the ticket gate to get on the Magnetrain. The rail company man gave me that when they tore down our old house for the station. Just thinking about that. They tore down residential area to put a train station up. But at least they, you know, they're only a street down. Also, notice that there are no cars in the Pokemon universe. Except in Unova. And Lumio City. Alright, welcome to Sabrina's Gym. Yo, legend in the making. Legend in the making, you say? A trainer as skilled as you doesn't need to be told how to deal with Psychic-type Pokemon, right? I expect great things from you. Good luck! Alright. I do want to fight all the trainers in this gym, so of course we'll be doing that. Because... experience! The free experience is here! She's got a Bronzong! Yeah. Steel Resist Dark. Claydol! I actually want to stay in. Get that 65. Get that 65. Look at that 65. We'll stay in. No reason to switch on a Gardevoir. 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 Medium Rebecca. Rebecca. That's quite the name. Oh, okay. I was getting ahead of myself for a moment. I was looking at the chart, and I'm like, wait a minute, what? So I want to go through this. I actually wanted to go down. Yeah. Hypno, get out of here, pedophile. Hypno is the pedophile Pokemon to me. Just FYI. Medicham, I actually want to do... I'll go in Unlimited. Because I want to do just... I just want to fly. Wow. Girafarig. Girafarig can't be hit with a Ghost-type move. So that's actually kind of clever. It's also neutral... with the fighting, so that's a thing. We're gonna go. You know, we can actually get straight to Sabrina by going through this one. There you go, straight to Sabrina. That's how you get straight to Sabrina. I think that's. Is that the fastest route through? I think it is. I think it is. Go ahead and bite you. All right, fine. I'm gonna Thunder Fang you. Wasting my time, Miss Magius. Miss Magius, you're not even a psychic type. You're a ghost. You're a ghost. You're sending out ghost types against me. You have Crunch. Habitant's got Crunch. Look at that. Abaddon is so powerful. Abaddon's so good. Abaddon's so good. Yes. All right. So I want to go into J. Then we'll go to K. Then we'll go to O. I knew there was at least one more trainer around here. All right, we'll crunch you. Right, you're part steel. I'm like, wait a minute. That wasn't super effective? Wait, you're part steel. Thunderfang. All right, that should be the last trainer in here. I am almost out of crunches, so we're going to have to go back to the Pokemon Center. Unless I just use an elixir or something, because I have plenty of them. Probably get away with an ether. Yeah, I'll just do it. That way we don't have to go all the way back to the Pokemon Center. Because that seems kind of silly to do. You know what I mean? So from here, I'm going to go here. Here. And then to the bottom left. Yeah, there's only four trainers in this gym. Each room has a trainer in Gens 1 and 3. But in the Johto games, there's only four trainers. Besides Sabrina. So, as we usually do in these circumstances, we're going to save the game. Because you already know. Saving your game is the most important thing. It's just important because if you rage quit, then you have something to come back to. Otherwise, you gotta redo all that, and it's just like, I don't want to do it. It's just bad. And you fight Sabrina. I knew you were coming. 3 years ago, I had a vision of your arrival. You're after my badge. I don't enjoy battling, but it's my duty as a gym leader to confer badges on anyone who has proven him or herself worthy. Since you wish it, I will show you my psychic powers. Look at that white skinny jeans. I love Sabrina. At least I love her design in this game. Alright, so she's going to leave with the Gallade, you know, the nice Gallade. I love Gallade. He's a cool Pokemon. He's getting a Mega and Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire if you didn't hear. Oh, you right, because you're part fighting. You want to stop? Thank you. We're gonna go ahead and crunch because we're faster. Yeah, bye-bye, Gallade. All right. Medicham wants to come out. Another psychic fighting type? Like, what the hell? Could go into Drip Drip. Nah, we'll go in Unlimit. Alright, Medicham, you don't want to deal with this fly. You're going to go for the fake out! Gonna go for the fake out! Casual reminder to like the video. Today's like goal is 10 likes, as it is in every video. Ooh, high jump kick is gonna kick your ass! And fly hits. And then high jump kick hits. Oh, that's not even cool. She's gonna heal, so I'm gonna go for soft boiled. Common question of the day. What is your favorite psychic / fighting type Pokemon? I'm trying to think if there's actually any besides Medicham and Gallade. And by Medicham, I mean Meditite and Medicham. Wow, I actually can't think of...
Oh, I guess there's Mega Mewtwo Y. Or Mega Mewtwo X, rather. Yeah, okay, they're the only ones. Never mind. Never mind, that's a bad question. I don't have a good question, then. Unlimited's gonna hit level 67! That's just nuts. Mr. Mime wants to come through. Mr. Mime is probably gonna come through. I just want to see who's close to level up. You know, Photon's gonna do more damage. But is Photon gonna be faster than a Mr. Mime? I guarantee it. See? You're gonna like the way you look. I guarantee it. So, what you got next? Alakazam? I bet I'm faster than Alakazam. I mean, that's her ace, level 66. I'm right on par. Nope. I should have healed. If it was a wedlock, I would have healed. Abaddon! See, that's the thing. Because Abaddon is not part dark, it's free to go for Calm Minds and then just Psychic. I'm screwed if this Crunch doesn't kill. Excellent. Why it didn't just go for Psychic is beyond me. Hypno, the pedophile is here. The pedophile is here. Hypno bothers me. A mixture of creepypastas and just look at him. He's got a nasty plot. That's disgusting. You're gonna Florastore on that thing? I mean, I guess I didn't really give you the choice to Florastore on your Alakazam, but. You know. Alakazam is speedy. That's for sure. I don't even get the level. Wobbuffet. You have a Wobbuffet. What will happen after this? I already know. Then you know I'm going to crush you, right? So you obviously went for the counter, right? I'm so scared. That was a crit. Was the future I saw wrong? That's like the perfect response to that. See, that's the thing. All my moves on Abaddon are physical. I'm so scared. Wobbuffet is like the bane of anybody's existence. I mean, Wobbuffet is famed as the lock killer, so get this thing out of here. We're not even locking and I'm scared. You're kidding me, it's gonna counter. Oh! Drip, drip, you're up. Why did I go for Psychic on a Psychic type? If it KOs, that's going to be hilarious. God damn it. We're going to do it again. I don't understand why they had to give Wobbuffet lipstick. That just seems silly.
And that's going to be it.
I get it. Your power, it far exceeds what I foresaw. Maybe it isn't possible to fully predict what the future holds. Okay, you win. You earned yourself the Marsh Badge. I failed to accurately predict your power. That means that your power is beyond my psychic ability. You deserve this. Please take this TM, too. TM48. What is that? Skill swap. I don't give a shit. Head over to Seafoam Islands. Take any route you want. All right. Take any route I want to get to Seafoam Islands, I guess. Or do you like when they tell me which way they want me to go? That's for certain. But, I guess it's going to be kind of a short episode today. Going to have to run over to the Pokemon Center, heal up, and then, we'll be on our way. You know what? I'm not even going to stop off at this Pokemon Center. We're just going to fly back over to Fuchsia City. We haven't been to Viridian City yet. Can you believe that? And we're going to go to Cinnabar before Viridian. We're gonna go to Cinnabar before Pallet. Alright, so we're gonna stop off in the Fuchsia City Pokemon Center. Heal on up. And next time on Let's Play Pokemon Sacred Gold, we're gonna head for the Seafoam Islands. It'll probably be an exploration episode. Actually, take that back. We're gonna do a grinding montage on the routes leading to Cinnabar Island. Including the Seafoam Islands, we're going to skip through this. We're going to basically just do a run through the Seafoam Islands to get to the other side so that we can get all the way to Cinnabar. And then I'll meet you guys. I'll start the next episode over in Cinnabar Island. And we'll go ahead and take on Blaine, the gym leader of Cinnabar Island. So with that, guys, if you haven't already, make sure to leave a like rating, comment, and perhaps subscribe if you don't want to miss the next episode. It's completely optional to do all those things, but I really do appreciate it. Helps the channel grow. Helps something. I don't know. I mean, it's the least you guys can do. I don't know where I'm going with this. I'm just going to call it quits here. So until the next one, my name is Players. I make videos daily, and I will see you in the next one.